So I've started off. I'm still quite a small brand, but I've designed like a high-end collars and leads for dogs, just in 4 colours at the moment, and but hoping to expand. But so.
Do you think, like humans, dogs love a bit of luxury? You think?
Of course, and also we like to spoil our dogs. So yeah, and I basically started it because I thought there was a small gap in the market for something in the bohemian sort of style for dogs, and that's sort of what I went for. It's like what I would like to buy for my dogs, so that's why I created it.
How are you finding it so far? Are you enjoying it? Have you met some cool
people? I've really met some lovely people today. Like, there's a lot, I think the pet industry has changed quite a lot. I think there's a more sort of small boutique independent brands than there used to be. And so I've met some lovely people today. I mean, the companies that are here today are both lovely. And some other ones that I'm going to meet tomorrow at another event in Hackney called Santa Paws. Met a few, couple of guys earlier. They've got a new treat company. So there's lots of like more boutique and sort of more handmade and homemade things. It's really lovely. So it's a really nice industry to be a part of, yeah.